aggressive footwork you talked about, Rich.
Yeah, you can see Soldic though starting to line up for that left hand right there. He's looking for it already. And there comes the first one. He led with it.
Swing and a miss with the left to start for Soldic, gauging that range.
Soldic likes to lead with the left. He likes to finish with the left. Everything is about that left hand. I want to see what kind of tools he's added to his toolbox here against Zebaztian.
Ball, big shot to the head with a left from Soldic that you talked about, Mitch.
Throwing heat early in this match. Zebaztian needs to get moving. Not just with the footwork, but put something out there. Start putting some hands in front of the face of Roberto.
Oh, big left, good combination from Soldic, trying to do some damage early.
Yeah, this footwork has given Soldic something to think about, but it's not giving him enough to think about. Kick like that will give him a little bit more to think about.
High kick from Kadestam. Second minute of the fight. No way it's going the distance, right, Mitch?
I would think the judges could take a bathroom break right now.
Oh, good exchange, and then another heavy left from Soldic, losing his balance. Kadestam momentarily takes another left to the head, and then a high kick from Kadestam.
Roberto's starting to bite on some of the feints, throwing those kicks from Zebaztian. I like to see him start setting up that high kick a little bit, start working the body, working the legs. But when he does go to the legs or the body, he puts himself in line for that left hand. So by throwing the left high kick, he negates the counter coming back from Roberto.
Right, that's a low blow there. Walking it off was Kadestam, and back to the action as they trade leather, toe to toe in the center of the one circle.
Kadestam's gonna be careful about reaching with that push kick right there. You saw how quickly Soldic was able to close the distance. Kadestam had to back off really quickly, lining up for that left hand. That can get him out of position.
Another head kick from Kadestam. He's utilized that early and often. And left from Kadestam.
Kadestam's game plan is to continue throwing that right leg. I like that because the more he throws it, Soldic has to keep his defense there, and he can't throw that right, he can't throw the left hand if Kadestam just keeps launching the leg into it.
2.5 to go in round one. Again, the bout judged as a whole, but as Mitch said, maybe the judges can take a bathroom break. A smile there from Kadestam after the head kick from Soldic. Soldic has got him under siege at the moment. Another straight left, digging to the body is Soldic.
That's
Kadestam
four.
Trying to return fire.
That's four unanswered lefts. Zebaztian needs to pick up on this left hand and utilize some sort of counter against it, Rich. I like how he keeps moving to Soldic's right side just to shut down that power, and he keeps firing that left kick out there. Do some damage to the arm of Roberto Soldic.
Soldic cutting off the circle here. Trying to walk him down with a minute 50 in the first.
That kick right there, that's the kick that Kadestam needs to be throwing up to that left arm. I don't like the low kick, him throwing that as much, because that gives Soldic the ability to step in heavy on that left hand.
Soldic again on the left to the head, and then the body and back to the head from Roberto Soldic, RoboCop from Croatia. Split the guard there. Again to the body and up top.
Showboating coming from Kadestam.
With a wry smile for the man from Sweden.
But he's doing a good job with defense. He's not taking a lot of these shots clean. His gloves are always up. He's got tight defense. I wouldn't mind seeing Soldic start throwing something else.
1 minute to go in the opening round.
Has Soldic actually thrown the right hand yet tonight?
He's kind of using it just as kind of a distraction so he can load up and throw that.
Now he's got him in trouble again momentarily. Kadestam survives it.
But what I saw from a lot of Soldic's fights in Europe is his footwork is able to pull people in like that, right? But Zebaztian's keeping his guard nice and tight with his right hand, so he's deflecting a lot of the shots with the double forearms guard. Very intelligent defense coming from Kadestam.
Yeah, right there you saw Soldic with the elbow as well. That elbow couldn't sneak through because Kadestam has his hands tight on his head and face. So even the stuff coming straight down the center isn't landing flush.
Kadestam with blood coming down the right side of his face from that right eye. 15 seconds of the round. Ripping to the body again. Good flurry there. And then up top from Soldic.
Zebaztian's looking to time that elbow off the counter. He's letting Roberto go just like
his sister in a small house. In a village.
Oh, stiff jab, sliced through the guard of Kadestam, followed up with a body shot.
Yeah,
thunderous kick to the body.
You got it. Left hook to the body, and then the kick from Soldic in the red gloves. Kadestam in the blue. Down goes Soldic, lost his balance. And now firing away is Kadestam. Kadestam with a big
hurt.
Red wobbled him.
Soldic is hurt.
Kadestam smelling blood. Soldic in trouble, and down he goes. Trying to get back up. Kadestam with a left and a right. Soldic down again. It's over.
Wow.
Zebaztian Kadestam.